This request comes straight from Archibus headquarters. They want you to assist with a mission the corporations are calling Operation Wallclimber.
This is V2 Snell, leader of the Vesper 2nd Squad. I will chair the briefing for this mission. This is an operation of my own design. Consider it a privilege to be called to participate. You will be attacking the Wall, a key trading outpost fortified by the Rubicon Liberation Front. The rabble have formed a defensive line comprised of artillery and MT squads. Break through the line, then make your way to the top of the Wall. There you shall find the Juggernaut, a mobile heavy artillery platform. Destroy it. V4 will also be participating in this mission, infiltrating through a separate route. However, be aware that Balaam has also taken a crack at the Wall, only for their vainglorious hopes to be dashed. Do try not to die like a dog out there.
Your objective is to take the Liberation Front Fortress. Show them you're worth the credits. 621.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. We'll start by clearing the way for Archibus. Take out the Gatling cannons protecting the city, and the Baust and Tripod MT further in. There's heavy fire coming from up top. 621, keep an eye out for cover.
You'll never climb the Wall, Corporation Dog!
Coral! Abide with Rubicon!
Gatling cannons destroyed. The friendly MT squad will take care of the city. You take care of the Baust Tetrapod MT 621.
Roger that!
Force to act! We stand as one! Die, mercenary!
not be Raven. One of the infamous Handler Walter's hounds. Interesting. You ready to climb the wall? That's the Juggernaut. Heavy mobile can. I wouldn't recommend taking it head on. It won't be able to keep up with Steel Haze. I'll distract it while you hit its blind spot. Watch out. It's coming. Wallclimber is a success. That pilot, Rusty, it seems he knew who you really are. It won't matter. I've taken that contingency into account.